Oh, yes. Hello, guys. So today is a new day, and I'm going to the wife house. It sounds like the White House. I'm wearing a bathing suit underneath this because we going to the beach. Well, we going to the beach. We going to the beach. I'm wearing fake eyelashes right now because my eye weave is messed up, and I'm going to get it redone later in the week. So, you know, gotta put on the fake eyelashes to keep the look popping. I'm wearing this romper from Revolve, and I'm really excited to see Meredith. I have not seen her since I've been in South Africa, so I miss her so much, and I'm excited to vlog throughout the day and show you guys my art adventures. And yeah, so I am at the wife's house, and she's so sweet. She got me this sports bra because, as you know, that we do yoga, so you already know. But we're going to the beach today, and I'm so excited. I haven't seen her in so long, and she's right over there. I'm making it seem like she's like in some dungeon, like locked away, but she's here. And I'm not wearing any lipstick right now. I have lipstick inside of my backpack, which is right there. But yeah, I have the Kat Von D one. What is it called? Bow and Arrow. I finally got that color. It's such a good color. But yeah, so I'm really excited to go to the beach. Should we get Starbucks?
Or do we get Sunlife?
Sunlife. Oh my gosh. Guys, check out Sunlife. This sounds like it's sponsored. It's not sponsored. Click the link in the bio. No, it's definitely not sponsored, but Sunlife is really, really good. I've actually only had like their things maybe
you
two times.
Before me. I didn't even know about
Yeah, they had a Acai Bowls. They have Acai Bowls. Mm-hmm. Sunlife, if you're ever in like Malibu, or maybe do they have Sunlife like all
There's
over the world?
There's one over in Pasadena.
Pasadena, Pasadena. She looks so cute.
Oh, my surfboard.
Surfboard.
Not today, Thieves. Okay.
Not today.
And I have towels on the car.
She's the best. I love being happily married. I love deep conversations with the wife. We just had like a really like deep talk during the drive about like life and, you know, feelings and stuff. And if you're ever going through something or you feel like you just get some vibes, talk to your best friend or talk to anybody you're close to and just like let it out, express yourself, because keeping all the negativity or whatever you're feeling in is just not healthy at all. And it's just better to just like just express how you feel. Even if you don't have anybody to talk to, then write it down. Just get it out somehow. Not in a negative way though, but just like write it out or something, because it's just better to do that. Do you feel me? You feel me? But I'm really excited to go to Sun Life. Are you excited? I'm so excited. We're walking down the street. This is the part of the song. I'm not just saying that. So. Yeah, okay. Do you guys like M83? Leave a comment down below, because we saw M83 at Coachella and it was so amazing. This lighting sucks. What the heck?
I say M83.
I say M83 too, but now I say M83.
Oh.
I used to always say M83.
I don't know. Comment below.
Yeah. But literally, please start listening to their music. I'm like guarantee you'll like it. Hopefully, if you're like into that kind of stuff that just makes you think about life, and it's the type of music you can listen at like any time. You can listen to it when you're going to the beach, in the morning, at night. Like you can just listen to it whenever, you know. And I put on lipstick, by the way. This is the Smashbox.
I was like,
yeah. That was really creepy. I'm sorry, guys. I'm really sorry. I've made it to Malibu, and I don't know if you guys have been hearing all the rage about the Pokemon Go app. Well, I am like low-key starting to get obsessed with it. Oh my gosh, I'm trying to get out the car. But so I kind of want to vlog while I like play it. I'm getting Meredith on it, telling Meredith about the app. Do you have it downloaded yet or no?
No.
Pokemon Go, you have to download. This is not sponsored. I kind of wish it was. Pokemon sponsored me. But yeah, I'm gonna play it during this vlog. So stay tuned, because I gotta catch them all. So far, I caught Snortle, I think. The turtle one. I'm not really good at Pokemon. I don't really know the names. I'm not trying to be like a Pokemon master expert, but Squirtle, that's what it was, Squirtle. I caught Squirtle. He's the only Pokemon that I have. So I caught him. So yeah, I'm gonna catch more. Car almost ran us over right now. Oh my God, hi.
You're so cute.
You're so cute, say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hi.
You're so cute.
I can't believe it.
Oh my God.
Yeah, she got
Yeah, of course. Are you here visiting?
Yeah.
For the summer?
They're so cute.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, come on in. Come on down.
That's a beautiful name.
Thank you.
Yeah, group photo.
Oh,
you guys are so
cute.
Oh my gosh, we love meeting you guys. You guys, those people were so sweet, and they're from Turkey, which is so freaking cool. Like, what the heck? I've never been to Turkey. That's so far away, and the fact that they were so sweet to us just makes our day. So thank you guys for coming up to me. If you ever see us in public, just come. The wives are always welcoming. I want to show you my Pokemon character. So let's open her up. Let's open her up so you guys can see. My character is a little, she needs a little work, you know what I'm saying?
Wait, you can make a character?
Yes! Mary, yes! Oh, she got her glasses. Okay, her glasses were stuck to her hair, but now it's not. She got it out! Yes! Okay, guys. Look at, oh, it's loading. It's a, okay, look at my character. Look at her. Yes! She needs help. But that's her. My username is Teala96, so if you ever, I don't know if that's a thing, but if you ever see me around, that's me. I am getting a tuna melt. This guy recommended it, so giving him my card. I'm trusting him with my life, okay? But he said it's really good, so I'm gonna check it out. And it's so funny, me and Meredith, we were like, this vlog's gonna be lit. And there was like an old man in front of us.
And he looked at us
like, what are we saying? And then we realized, like, we literally talk like YouTubers. Like, who are we?
I don't know.
But we're enjoying this summer perfect day.
Yeah. I'm wearing a jacket. Wow, I gotta go.
She's gotta go. Currently finding us a table. I got this mango Snapple, and I don't know what table we should get. I mean, maybe I should get this one. This one right here. It's kind of close and convenient. There's also tables down there, but I don't know. Update. I'm sorry that I'm vlogging like this. I have so much in my hand, guys. You're gonna have to bear with me. But I currently. Oh, I don't know if that's a good spot. I currently have only found one Pokemon. I actually suck, and it's really sad. So I really need to fix myself and learn how to catch Pokemon. I'm trying to find a better table, and the one that I wanted is like directly in the sun, and now I feel like it's a really bad idea. So I think I'm gonna go back to the original table of just being really close. Oh my gosh, wait, no, I found one that's good in the shade. My food, I got the tuna melt. Okay, focus, please, focus on me. Okay, are you serious? Are you really gonna be shady right now? Okay, sorry that you can't really see that, but I ordered that, and there's fries with some good ketchup and my mango juice. I'm excited to try this tuna melt. I'm not gonna do it on camera because you guys hate my chewing, so to be continued on how it tastes. So, update, this tuna melt is absolutely delicious. So freaking good. It's basically just tuna salad with cheese, so it's like a grilled cheese, but like with tuna salad. Sorry that I'm eating on camera. Oh my god, Meredith's food is here. Ooh, hers look good. She got a salad. Yum. That actually looks bomb. Look at that, guys. Look at the color.
Really good.
Yum. So this place is bomb. Amen. So we are at the beach right now with Meredith.
Hi.
And she is such a smart wife. She brought towels for us, and we laid it out together as a team. She came through. Her bathing suit is so cute. It's from Forever 21, so Forever 21 coming through. It says hello in the front and then goodbye on the back. And my bathing suit, I feel like I'm color blocking right now because this is pink and then this is, I mean, this is red and this is pink. But yeah, we're just chilling out. We're gonna watch some memories on our phones. It's like showing each other like video footage and stuff. I love you guys so much. That is all for now.
Take your bro.
Yes.
G-M-A-N-O.
This is how I learned to spell glamorous, cuz.
Me too.
As with Ryan. Okay, there's people on the beach definitely judging us right now.
Rolls and limousines, driving expensive things. Magazines and movie scenes.
Oh my gosh, guys, go get Teen Vogue because me and the Mud Girls are in Teen Vogue right now. So go get yourself a copy.
to the show and after the Grammys.
I have this portable charger that looks so freaking cute. Look at it. It's like a, I think it's like a pig or something. Oink, oink. Oh my god, guys, look at wife, I'm dead! Oh my god, Meredith exposed.
Dead, do I post it?
Yes, it's so funny. Anyways, I'm going to sync up my phone right now because it is dead and I got my Snapple and my water.
I got problems up to here. I got people in my ear telling me these crazy things that I don't wanna know. I got money in the bank.
I'm sorry, this song is everything. So right now we are about to get a smoothie at Sun Life. Finally, we had fun. But yeah, so this lighting is like pretty bomb right now. I'm feeling it. It's pretty lit. I don't know what smoothie I want to get. I'm kind of aiming for something like creamy, like something like vanilla-ish, you know, almond milk. Oh my god, she's so cute. She's so cute. Oh my god, she had like little bows. Honestly, perfect.
All these salads. Top salad.
You know what salad I've been loving, guys? Greek salad. I've been such a Greek salad girl lately. They have like... Oh my god, they have so much stuff. Almond milk. Chocolate almond milk. Chai latte.
Ooh.
It's the million dollar shake or a smoothie, and I'm gonna test that theory, see what that tastes like. It's really worth $1 million. That's such like a crazy title. The million dollar smoothie. Like, who named it? That's a lot. Yum. So I'm about to try my million dollar shake. Definitely not worth $1 million, but it's really good. It tastes like it's not healthy, but it is, so. Hi guys, so I literally look so, oh my god, who am I? Who is she? I'm wearing no makeup right now and I just washed my hair, but I wanted to show you guys kind of my nighttime routine of like what I use in my hair and what I use on my face. I'm trying to like use this as like a mini, I'm trying to use something as a tripod so you guys can see like what's the rundown. Let's put this on here. Let's see if this is safe. Is this safe? Okay, so as far as skin, I usually use the Neutrogena pink grapefruit thing from like, you can get it literally like Walgreens, you can get it at CVS, whatever. So I use that. Then I use, and I talked about Dr. Dennis Gross, this person, before on my channel, because that's literally all I use on my skin. Like, so freaking good. It is a little pricey, but if you're willing to spend that money, girl, go get yourself this. So I just now started doing this to my skin, and let me tell you, honey, it has changed my skin. Like, my skin, like, I have like acne scarring, but it's so like clear and flat, and I barely have to put on makeup, which is great because it's summer. But basically I use these Alpha Beta Peel Original Formula Peels. They're not like, actually, I thought they were a peel before because I talked about it on my channel when I first bought it. Like, I went to Sephora and I bought it. But basically, it's a step one and a step two. And I use this every single night. And it'll sting a little bit on your skin. Basically, it's like when you take off all your makeup, you still have like leftover dirt and bacteria that you're supposed to like get rid of. And so I just already did step one and now I'm going to do step two. And it's like this wipe. It just looks like this. And I just put it all over my skin. And it just gets rid of all like the excess like dirt and bacteria that'll like clog your pores and everything. And then I take the back of it and I do my forehead. And my nose. And yeah, and then your face just feels so clean. And I don't have any leftover makeup on it. As you can see, it's like completely white. So that's how you know like I got all my makeup off. And at the end, it kind of leaves my skin like a little bit red, but that's normal because this is like a deep treatment, as they say. So let me get another one. Wow, that sounded really abrupt. But yeah, and as far as hair goes, I use Carol's Daughter. That's so bomb. But as far as shampoos, I mean, I kind of mix it up. I like L'Oreal. I like a bunch of different things. When it comes to shampoos and stuff, but as far as what I use like for hair products, I like to use the Tresemme, this thing. Everybody's seen it, it's pretty basic. And it's just a heat protectant, so I'm putting it all throughout my hair.
And then after that, I like to use this Argan Oil Morocco, I don't know, but it smells so good and it just shines up my hair. Of course I have extensions, but you guys already knew that. And now I'm just brushing my hair out. And it's very important to make sure after you wash your hair, you like brush it out so there's no tangles and stuff. So I like to brush it from the bottom up. Sometimes I'll air dry my hair if I have the time to. Like if I have the time, I'll just do that. But if I know I have to be somewhere and I want it to actually look good, I'll actually blow dry it. I usually like to go to Dry Bar to get my hair done just because I just honestly hate washing my hair. It's just annoying and I don't like blow drying it either. But sometimes you just gotta do it yourself, you know? DIY it yourself. I'm just gonna put it all over this side, make sure it is all tangle free, honey. You want this to be all tangle free. Yeah, you guys really like when I wear no makeup and it makes me feel really happy. I love wearing no makeup, it's so soothing. I can like touch my face and hug people without getting makeup on. But in the summer, I don't really like to, in the summer, I don't like to wear a lot of makeup anyway, because it's the summer, like what the heck. I sound like Weekly Chris. Shout out to Weekly Chris, miss you, I miss that kid. So yeah, I'm just doing this section by section, and if I get really lazy, a lot of times I just like to blow dry like half my hair. Like I'll blow dry the roots and then like the ends, like sorry, couldn't get to you, deal with it kind of thing. So I think that is good, and yeah, so that is my night routine. Yeah, and I hope that you guys enjoyed this vlog. I love you all so much. I miss you guys so much. I don't even know why I'm saying I miss you guys. My vlogs have been exploding. They've been popping. They've been long. They've been happening. But yeah, I'll be vlogging a lot more often. I don't want to just like vlog like once a week. Like that's cheap. We ain't cheap on this channel, honey. We are expensive, okay? But I love you guys. I hope that you guys have a wonderful day. And yeah, I'll see you in the next vlog. Bye.